Shakil Kazemi's final day of life. Tragic and devastating details have been revealed about the final hours of Shakil Kazemi's life. Teens Shakil and Keegan Baker are set upon in a double stabbing horror which will claim the life of Shakil, leaving his broken family attending his funeral. It's a day of great happiness and celebration at the Queen Vic as the residents gather to party the night away on the day of the royal wedding and the FA Cup final. With everyone dressed in their best British clothing and flags waving, it seems to be the making of a truly great day. Shakil takes his love Bex Fowler to the party and there is a clear romantic affection between them. Sadly, Keegan Baker has got himself into trouble once again as he has just stolen a bike from a dangerous gang member when he was in a hurry to get back to the square. Arriving back to the flat with his stolen bike, Keegan has a nasty argument with his mother Karen Taylor over his lateness. During the fight, their TV gets pushed over and breaks, resulting in them being forced to go to the Vic to watch the wedding and football match on their public TV. Keegan meets up with Shakil in the pub and shows off his stolen goods. Shakil is disgusted with Keegan's crime and shows him a photo the gang have uploaded to social media as they set out to find him and extract their deadly revenge for the theft. Keegan stands by his crime and refuses to return the bike. Shakil is then confronted by Keegan's brother Keanu Taylor, who inquires as to why he has his brother's jacket. Shakil then finds the key to the bike and decides he can put things right with the gang by returning it himself. Things then turn very nasty as the violent gang shows up at the pub hunting Keegan down, who runs into the toilets and hides. The gang is then escorted out the pub by Mick Carter. As Mick empties the Queen Vic of the partygoers, Shakil goes to him for help. Sadly, Mick assumes he is drunk and sends him on his way. Keegan then realizes what Shakil has done when he sees the bike has vanished. Keegan then sees one of the gang members in the Vic alleyway. He has no time to confront him as he is stabbed straight away. As Keegan collapses from his neck wound, he notices that Shakil has been stabbed too. As Mick does his final check before bed, he finds Keegan's body. Ringing an ambulance, he tries to save his life. As Keegan desperately tries to tell Mick about Shakil being stabbed too, but Mick is unable to understand him. As Keegan's health goes downhill fast, the battle is on to save him and Mick decides to drive him to the hospital himself. Mick has no idea of his fatal error as he leaves Shakil behind to his death. As the next day dawns, Shakil's body is found and his mother Carmel Kazemi is told he is dead with no hope of saving him. As things seem to be looking up in Albert Square, the residents are left shocked as news of the double stabbing taking place the night before spreads through the square. How will Carmel cope with the death of her youngest teen son? How will Bex survive knowing the love of her life is now gone? How will Keegan feel knowing he caused the death of his best friend? Thanks for watching SoapBuster YouTube's daily soap news and spoilers show. Subscribe below for the next episode.